Yeah, it's pretty cool, man.
We're away.
I think so. It's only one day old.
But the mirrors, mate, I'm in the mirrors.
Yeah. Well, like I said, it happened.
This one. Every time I see a monster, I'm like, I want.
Oh, you're real. Unreal. Like, but you can't live like that. Well, the way I am.
That pipe. Yes.
Does it feel like?
Yeah,
it
feels pretty solid.
Talking his double speak.
As people say, what's going on here? Is there a big conflict in it?
No.
Beautiful. Thanks, man.
Well, I can go home and just say, like, put a little bit of wood and glitter. So
check at that exhaust. Check at that exhaust. Does that sound alright? Yeah, that's interesting. Oh, Pike's Peak. Yeah. See, this is what I want right here. Cruise. Give me the cruise. Yeah. Has it?
Or underneath, yeah, that's what
Liam
was
saying. I think that's the most expensive.
Cool.
The Parch Peak is, yeah. It's like their top quality one.
With the Olin's on the
front? It's their top level road one, I think. And the Enduros.
So what do we like so far?
Yeah, the Z900 over there. It's nice.
Really shiny. Radiator guard.
Yeah.
just bring yourself and that's it.
It's got that 70s racing.
Because they make one specifically for my bike.
Yeah, I like them. But I like the Truxton with the.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
And the Ducati's the Mike Halwood stuff. Like, that's nice. An orange R6. Here. Do you like it?
No.
That looks awesome. I've not seen a black katana before. R6 has the nicest mirrors, or stock mirrors. Yeah, that's nice, shiny, like a brushed aluminium.
Meant to look like it.
Yeah, it's not.
I think I don't think it is.
No,
it looks awesome.
Definitely very nice. See, that is that pullback screen. The screen that goes back.
Yeah, look at the rear mirror intake.
Yeah, cannons. The shaft drive, I didn't know there was shaft. And single sided swing arm covered by an exhaust. That I don't. Yeah, like, why go to the effort? Single sided swing arm.
Yeah, a month or two ago.
Shove an exhaust in front of it.
It's
like the VFR 800s. Yeah. Same deal. Ooh. Another cruise control beamer. Oh, hello. Okay, this is going to be the This is going to be the, what do you call it, thumbnail. Look at that. Beautiful.
I was
like, I don't like it. I'll get a different triple.
I said,
well,
wasn't it your idea?
Yeah,
it's not 6:30.
You could have said yesterday,
mate. I wonder what generation.
Stuff I'm taking sheets of underneath.